spontaneous response to all the shit that people say about me. Tell me to kill myself and suck at the guitar, which any musician would know is really true. So yeah, just so you know, I'm using Hickman's 20 millimeters.
Bigger than what I'm used to. It's a 0.60 Jim Dunlop.
No, I'm used to like a 0.48 probably. Maybe a little bit bigger, but still a pretty big difference. Well, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
was like worse than my other videos, but cool.